Metsä Tissue's paper mills produce tissue paper, including, for example, toilet paper, household towels, and hand towels, both from fresh and recycled fiber. In tissue production, the key raw materials include wood fiber, water, and energy. At the beginning of the process, a paper pulper is used for slushing the fresh fiber pulp bales into a fiber slurry, and recycled paper is processed in a de-inking plant, where it's slushed, cleaned, and screened. Wood fibers are mixed into water to create feedstock for the paper machine. Initially, the resulting feedstock contains approximately 99% water. The pulp and water mix is spread to the wire through the head box. The head box jet shower, hydraulic pressure, and angle towards the wire distribute the fibrous mixture uniformly on the wire. The majority of the water is removed at the wet end by draining through the wire, and the water content is reduced to 70 to 75%. At this point, we also get the fiber orientation, which affects the strength of the tissue product. After this, the tissue paper continues its journey to the press section, where even more water is pressed off in a press nip between a drying felt and press rolls. After pressing, the water content of the paper web is 55 to 60%. In the drying section, the paper web is transferred to the surface of a large cast iron Yankee drying cylinder, which is heated by vapor. It's at this stage that tissue paper has its final water content of 5 to 8%. Creping is done by the doctor blade of the Yankee cylinder, scraping the dry paper off the cylinder surface, thereby creping the paper. This process makes tissue paper softer and more absorbent. At this point, the journey of the tissue paper through the paper machine has lasted approximately 1 second. At the end of the paper machine, tissue paper is rolled onto big reels. Everything moves extremely quickly, as the speed of the paper machine can reach as much as 1,500 meters per minute. Part of the tissue paper is reeled again on a rewinder to cut the big reels to a suitable size for converting and to form multiply tissue paper. From one big reel, Metsä can produce 10,000 to 20,000 paper toilet rolls. Metsä Tissue's big reels range from 2.5 to 5 meters in width and weigh 1,000 to 2,000 kilos. Tissue paper can be converted into several different end products. For example, rolled products or folded paper towels. In converting, most multiply tissue papers are laminated together by gluing or mechanically pressing to keep the layers secure. At this stage, the tissue paper gets the pattern embossing that makes the product softer, fluffier, and more absorbent. At this stage, the paper is also perforated so that it's easy for the end user to get the desired amount of paper from the roll. One of the final phases of converting is to roll the right amount of paper around the cardboard core. The tail of the several meter wide roll is closed with glue. Before packaging, the long roll is sawed into smaller consumer sized rolls that are 10 to 60 centimeters wide, depending on the product. At the end of the process, all products are packaged automatically into their final form. Products are then loaded onto pallets and transported to a short-term warehouse. Well-constructed warehouses ensure that products are in excellent shape once they leave the mill and arrive at the customer's sites. From our mills, tissue products are transported by train, truck, and ship, mainly to our European and Nordic customers.